When Marcy Kaptur brought home $42 million for new manufacturing jobs, Dennis Kucinich voted no. When Kaptur helped get $15 billion more for veterans care, Kucinich voted no. And when Kaptur fought for the Democrats' prescription drug benefit for seniors, Kucinich voted no. No wonder the plain dealer endorses Marcy Kaptur, saying Kucinich's focus has wandered from Northeast Ohio. Congresswoman Marcy Kaptur, she's focused on Northern Ohio.
I'm Marcy Kaptur, and I approve this ad.